Hello students, good evening everybody. Let us continue the problems of exercise 8.6 in integration. Look at the question. Integral dx upon sin of x minus a cos of x minus b. Just if you simplify x minus b minus of x minus a, you will get x minus b minus x plus a. So xx gets cancelled. What is remaining? A minus b. So what I am doing is cos of a minus b I am taking. Integral cos of a minus b multiply and divide with sin of x minus a cos of x minus b dx. So 1 by cos of a minus b, integral cos of this a minus b, how can we express? Second term minus first term, x minus b minus of x minus a upon sin of x minus a into cos of x minus b dx. 1 by cos of a minus b. Cos of a minus b formula we have cos a cos b plus sin a sin b upon sin of x minus a cos of x minus b dx. Right? So what is the formula we are using there? Cos of a minus b, cos a cos b plus sin a sin b. That is the formula we are using. Right? Now split the integration. Terms I am splitting like this. Cos of a minus b integral. Here what is going to be cancelled? Cos of x minus a by sin of x minus a remains plus here this 2 gets cancelled, sin of x minus b by cos of x minus b whole dx. What can we write now? Cos by cos of a minus b looks like, see, f dash x by f of x clearly. So I can write log mod sin x minus a, but it is in that form, but cos derivative minus sin. So I am taking minus log mod cos of x minus b plus again log a minus log b, we have cos of a minus b, it looks like log a by b sin of x minus a by cos of x minus b plus, therefore integral dx upon sin of x minus a cos of x minus b equal to 1 by cos of a minus b log mod sin of x minus a upon cos of x minus b plus. That is the end of solution. Right? Let us see the second question. Second question, integral tan cube x dx. So how can we do this? Can I write like this? Tan x into tan square x dx. Cube is written as tan x into tan square x. Integral tan x into, this can be written as secant square x minus 1 dx. We have secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Second identity, right? So just multiply inside integral tan x into secant square x dx minus integral tan x dx. Here we have one formula, integral f of x whole power n f dash x dx equal to, we can write f of x whole to the power n plus 1 upon n plus 1 plus c. So in that form we have c. This is, take it as f of x, this is f dash x, tan x derivative secant square x. So we can write f of x whole to the power n means n plus 1 upon n plus 1. So we have 1 plus 1, that means tan square x by 2. Right? F of x whole to the power 1 is there, so 1 plus 1, 2 by 2. Minus tan x integration is log mod secant x. Or we can write tan square x upon 2 plus log mod cos x also we can write. Anyway we can write. Therefore, integral tan cube x dx equal to tan square x upon 2 plus log mod cos x plus, that is the end of solution. Hope it is clear. Thank you.